to the far side, gets it back. Changes spots with Marner. Thornton sweeps it back to Marner. 2 points on the night. Matthews scores! First of the year for Austin Matthews. A power play goal and a bullet.
But look at the white sweaters going from down low, up high. Marner takes it down to his left, brings two guys down with him, and then a great job in front. Simmons isn't going to get a point on this, but he does a good job getting in the way of the goaltender and then jumping high enough as Matthews puts that one through his legs and past Matt Murray.
Of the Maple Leafs, and here's Hyman swinging wide on Nurse, a centering play. Matthews tied up there, Cassian defensively. Matthews takes it away and scores! From behind the goal line, he found a hole, and Austin Matthews has tied it.
Tippett not happy with his team in the puck battle department. Here's a great example in front. Matthews in the corner. Cassian's got a chance to get it out. It's a heavy stick by Matthews and a late stick there by Ethan Bear. But this is another one that's got to be stopped. Look at that little area right by the post that Koskinen isn't there and in a position to close.
Back to the line to Riley. Simmons in front, Kerfoot in the slot. Here's Marner on the near side. Across Matthews, scores! Posted in, the power play delivers, and the Leafs make it 2-0. Great strength. Here's the pass,
and what a release. Oh my gosh. Beautiful seam pass from Marner. And see the quickness of that release. We didn't see that Sunday. He had
Brody held it in. Marner tried to hit Kerfoot. Boy, he has been snaked at tonight. Two passes right through the wickets, although the last one airborne, as Louis pointed out. Matthews, a shot, he scores! Austin Matthews beats Koskinen glove side. Toronto has another power play goal and a 4-3 lead with 6:23 to go.
But out, it's kept on the line. Here's the first one, good forecheck right there. Just taken away by Simmons. He doesn't allow that puck to get out. Here's the second opportunity. Knocked down by TJ Brody. It's kept alive, and guess who gets this puck eventually? It's Austin Matthews. You allow him to walk into this spot, little button hook to find some space, and he uses the screen and picks that spot and absolutely beats Koskinen through it. And the great job by Simmons right there in front. You can see Koskinen try and reach down to stop this puck. Usually that shot's a little higher from Matthews. This one
to that brilliant goal by McDavid. Muzzin to Marner. Here's Matthews. Back to Marner. Back to Matthews. Scores! That's how they respond! A highlight reel answer by the Maple Leafs.
Okay, let's go to work, and that's exactly what they do on this shift, and this is what why it's so great when these two teams face each other. Matthews, Marner go to work, a little give and go from a real sharp angle. You think Matthews is going to shoot this puck because he can score from there, but that one more pass gets it back and then chips it up over top of Koskinen from a sharp angle. You have to respect Marner as the one-timer. Koskinen stands his ground. He tries to get back.
And the bouncing puck to Muzzin drops it back to Matthews. In comes Austin Matthews. Steps around JT Miller, walks in and shoots, scores! A penalty was coming, but no need. Austin Matthews fires it by Demko. And he's now scored in his last six games.
It's to be when you have somebody like Austin Matthews coming to attack. Watch Jordy Benn. He's going to come into the middle of the ice. And all of a sudden, he's by himself back there as the only defenseman. Miller is supposed to have support on the other side, but he's just not able to catch Matthews in that quick delivery. Slides right through the five.
That hasn't been the issue. The issue's been defensively. They just give up way too much.
Marner taken in there by Pettersson. Penalty coming to Elias Pettersson. And the Leafs score on the delayed penalty call. And it's Austin Matthews again. A 3-1 Toronto lead. The second time Matthews has scored with a delayed penalty coming.
Going to make a nifty play to come out the short side with the puck. There's where the penalty's going to be called. He goes on the short side to Matthews. He banks it in off of Demko before Quinn Hughes can get there. And the sharp angle goal off Thatcher Demko gives Matthews 8 on the season. And the lead.